Today is a message called My Love. As I prayed today, the Lord said, you've tried the world's way of loving. You've tried loving a dog. You've tried loving art. You've tried loving people. Yet look at your heart. All is passed away and just a faded memory now. All that remains is my love. He said, my love is greater than all love. My love never dies, never fades, is never forgotten. It never leaves. My love is all you need. Enter into my love. There you will find everything. Everlasting life, everlasting joy, everlasting happiness. In my love you will find rest. You will find peace. You will find me. Entering into my love looks like two arms, my arms, open wide, wanting you to come into them. Come into my arms. There you'll find my love. I am love. I love you so much. I just want you to love me. I gave you my love. His name is Jesus. He is my love for you. He is love. And so I went over and I fell into Jesus' arms and he said, my Father is love. I am his love. When you enter into me, you become his love. Don't just reflect love, but become love. Be love. When you become love, you and the Father become one. It's all about my Father's love. That's why he sent me. He said, know that you are loved. I love you so much. The love you need is my love. My love is complete. And God said, my love. Know those two words. Memorize them. Study them. Understand them. Everything lies in those two words. My love. My love. Everything is about my love. They encompass everything. You were created to love me with all your heart. When you are love, you and I are one. But when you hate, you let go of my hand. You are separate from me. Come to me. Get into my love. Understand my love. It's all about my love. Tell my people it's all about love. My love. Walk in love. Become love. Be love. For I am love. Know those two words well. My love. They are the greatest complete love story ever written. Keep the faith. God bless you.